coming. I hope you don't mind. But a brief announcement from our sponsor, Big Time Root Beer. That's right, ladies and gentlemen, Big Time Root Beer. It tastes good, it looks good, and tonight, we're going to try to do some magic with it. Doing nothing more than this bottle of Big Time Root Beer in this ordinary drinking glass. Now for this demonstration, we're going to try to make the bottle of Big Time Root Beer switch places with this glass, using nothing more than these two yellow... My sincere apologies, I forgot I packed that, but I do remember you will never have too much Big Time Root Beer. Where were we? The first tube is going to go right over the bottle, just like this. The second tube is going to go right over the glass. So let's simply wiggle the fingers in the snaps, and just like that, they've changed. That's right, ladies and gentlemen, the bottle is now over here, the glass is now over here, and I thank you. A couple of tough critics out there, because that's easy magic. The easy part is not getting, or the hard part is not getting the change. The hard part is actually getting it to change back. A little low finger, and a snap. The glass is back where it was, the bottle is back there. Big Time Root Beer. Thank you, ma'am. You'll be the first to sail after the show. We'll do this again for you guys, keep on the back. The tube goes over the bottle. The second tube goes over the glass. With a little of the fingers and a snap. And they have changed. Now there are a couple of tough critics out there, a couple of non-believers. They don't believe the bottle's over here and the glass is over here. They think the entire time the bottle stayed here and the glass is over here. Well, now he's good. We'll do this for you again. Tumor one always goes over the bottle. Tumor two always goes, I'm sorry about that. You can never have too much Big Time Root Beer. Tube number two goes right over the glass. A wiggle of fingers and a snap, and just like that, you get a glass over here, you get a bottle over here. Remember, ladies and gentlemen, tube number one goes over the bottle, tube number two goes over that. Too many bottles, but you can never have too much Big Time Root Beer. Tube number two goes right over the glass, a wiggle of fingers and a snap, a glass over here, a bottle over here. But ladies and gentlemen, what if you don't have room for two tubes? What if you can only just bring one? That's perfectly fine. You can take one tube and come with the bottle, and the glass turns to the bottle, and look at the bottle, turns to the glass. But only, my friends, if you keep an extra bottle of Big Time Root Beer by your side. Remember, ladies and gentlemen, if you use one tube to cover the glass, but only, my friends, if you keep an extra bottle of Big Time Root Beer. But what if you don't have a glass? That's not a problem, friends. There's been many times where I just decided that instead of having a glass, I have a bottle. I have a bottle here, that means I have a bottle over here. That means if I have a bottle over here, a bottle over here, a bottle over here, a bottle over here, without a glass over here, a bottle here, a bottle here, a bottle here, a bottle here. Ladies and gentlemen, that is Big Time Root Beer.